2, 3!
Landon Carter was heading nowhere fast.
Why do you get to expel me?
It's time for you to start spending time with other kinds of people.
Don't blow it, Landon.
Jamie Sullivan
wore that dress in the fourth grade. Nice sweater.
Thank you.
Knew exactly who she was.
So what's your deal? You don't care what people think about you?
No.
Now, two people who had nothing in common.
I need help with my work.
Landon Carter's asking me for help?
Please.
Okay.
Have everything to learn from each other.
Landon Carter is coming here.
Dad, I'm not a child.
Well, it's him I don't trust, not you.
Landon, where have you been?
Nowhere, man.
What's with you, man? It's like you don't even have time for your real friends anymore.
Hey, Carter. So I'll see you after school?
And in your dreams. Welcome to the
planet. This girl's changed you and you don't even know it, man.
Come on, Jamie.
Open the door, please.
Listen, Jamie, I was hoping we could...
We could be secret friends.
Exactly. It's like you're reading my mind.
Great. Maybe you could read mine.
Jamie, I miss spending time with you.
Prove it.
This is about me, okay? This is not you.
We are through.
Maybe you're just too scared that someone might actually want to be with you.
And why would that scare me?
Because you want to be with me, too.
You know, I was getting along with everything fine, and then you happened.
I'm not going anywhere. Please tell Jamie that. She makes me want to be different. Better. I might kiss you.
I might be bad at it.
It's not possible.